How's everybody doing?
Right on, right on.
So this next song that we're about to play is it's the oldie for us, if we got one.
No,
would you say,
no,
Mike?
It's a newie.
Oh, it is a newie.
His set list got ripped up.
Yeah, my set list is ripped up. I don't even think we're playing any more songs as far as I'm concerned. Psych! I got you.
Wow, you just said psych.
I said psych. So this song here is actually, I wrote this alongside a person who was driving me extremely crazy when we were writing this record. And this song is actually, some of you guys might think it's about love listening to it on the record, but it's actually kind of about madness and hate. So this song might surprise you. It's called...
And a dude. It's about a dude.
Yeah, and it's actually about a dude who drove me crazy, not a girl, so it's weird. And... So this song goes out to, you know, either someone you love a bunch or that dude. So this song's called It Ends Tonight. Your subtleties, they strangle me. Can't explain myself at all, and all at once, and all it needs, all I don't want to need at all. The walls start breathing, my mind's unweaving. Maybe it's best you leave me alone. The weight is lifted. This evening, I give a final blow. When darkness turns to light, it ends tonight. It ends tonight. A falling star, at least I fall alone. I can't explain what you can't. Just a little inside.